guys, so welcome back to Half Deaf Reviews. I hope everyone's had a good week and enjoyed the last animated video. Today we're going to be reacting to Lil Nas X Old Town Road official movie featuring Billy Ray Cyrus. I'm aware that it just came out like a few days ago.
Might look okay. May 17th. 2 days?
Yeah. Oh, 2 days ago? Okay, so I feel like everyone reacted to it, but you know, we're just going to fucking do it.
Yeah, 2 days isn't that bad, it's all good.
3, 2, 1, go. That's all I hear from your Assassin's Creed.
This is the goods. Oh, Django.
Whoa!
Whoa! Boss, I'm flabbergasted. Why we stop?
Flabbergasted.
You see a black
Chris
man
Rock?
On a horse
Chris.
Going that fast? You just gotta let him fly.
You right. That's a horse horse.
That is a horse horse.
Horse.
Daddy?
Yeah. I wonder if he actually rode that, eh?
Big man Billy.
It should be fine. We'll settle in here for the night.
I don't know, man. And last time I was here, they weren't too welcoming to outsiders.
Yeah. You're with me this time. Everything's gonna be all right.
Wow. Runs with a mine? I don't get that. Why did he do that?
Oh shit.
Holy.
Yeah, back in time.
It's time travel.
Oh, future.
The time travel tunnel.
Mama.
Blasts all the time anyway.
Top of sniffles.
Yeah, my nose is starting to go psh.
Yeah, shit's too hot, that's why. Oh, gangster.
Whoa. But that burger though, what the hell was in that burger? Buns.
What a gangster, that's real G shit.
It's like, what the fuck?
You know that my bad cheated on my baby. You can go and ask her. My life is a movie.
Go, 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 go.
Boosted him.
Okay, you got me, it's all good. You cheated on that horse, got like a V12, but I ain't even worried about it. I just hit a flock and I'm up. I seen you before, you from Compton, right?
Huh?
I'm sorry. Hey, Quan, get your children off the animal, please. That's his property. We don't do that. You know what I mean? I apologize about that.
Children off the animal.
That's his property.
Also, like, it's shut us out.
Nothing.
Oh. It's really cool, like, this video.
That Maserati.
Oh, wow. I like how he's got one long earring and then a stud thing.
I feel like many, like, pat down cross town, living like a rock star. I feel like more of these people are famous and we don't know them.
Yeah. Country scene.
I riding down all day.
Hey, is it Brad Pitt?
Like
Brad Pitt. Brad Pitt.
Brad Pitt.
Like younger version. Wish I could roll on back to that old town road. I wanna ride till I can't. Yeah, I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't. I want to do one dancing once. And when I went, it was only like 50 plus. I was like, okay, no, I can't.
Never seen nothing that fast in my life. Never.
Gone, gone.
Right. Faster than a speeding bullet. Faster than a speeding bullet with grease on it.
With grease on it.
Hair grease.
Hair grease.
Look at him go.
Say that to those famous people.
Boogity, boogity, boogity. Boogity, boogity, boogity.
Right, that video is the shit.
That was really cool. Like, I love all the humor, and it made his character. Like, you saw Lil Nas's character. He's a funny dude. Like, he's comedic, and like, you wouldn't really see that if you just heard the songs. But like, having it with the video and all those funny people in it, it's just kind of like,
yeah.
I kind of appreciate him more now because he's like, he's different. He's just not like a normal run-of-the-mill, like, coming-up rapper. Yeah. Like, he's got some comedic thing. And he put it in the... I don't know, it's cool, man.
You have to have some comedic thing to do a country song in the first place.
But I don't know if that's actually his thing. Like, has anybody else heard any other
songs? I think this is his only song.
Really?
I'm pretty sure.
How do you know he's not actually really, like, country rap, and that's going to be his thing? And the whole world's going to be like, oh, my God, this is, like... I reckon mumble rap's going to go out. This is going to come in, and it's going to be, like, a new thing for 2019.
Country rap?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah, and I reckon there's going to be other ones that are going to try and do it as well. Or country's going to become, like, sort of, like, higher in the charts. I reckon. Because mumble rap has been around, you know, for a couple of years. It's getting old.
Well, shit to begin with, but...
Yeah, but it's getting old. It's kind of, like, reaching its time now.
I think that was a one-hit wonder. That's how far it's going to go. I honestly don't see it going any further. Even for him, I don't even know what he'll be doing after this, because I think why it shot so big was it was like a shock.
Yeah, and everyone was like, what
the hell is this? And then you're like, I kind of like it. It's kind of like groovy. It's a little catchy, funky little thing.
Yeah, I don't know. Maybe he wouldn't. You know, he wouldn't even need to make anymore because that would get his revenue hard.
Yeah, hard out. That's him done. He's done for life.
He could just be a one-hit wonder. And he'd be fine.
Yeah, no, he's done. It's good to go.
And that'd be good because that'd be a good thing to like end on because you've had that one good song that's funny, you know, everyone's going to remember it, had memes and shit. And then just imagine like the pressure to make another song to reach that, the first one's potential.
Yeah.
Like, and then they'll be like, oh, what happened? Like, his first song was so good, you know?
I liked the song, just the audio. It's on my phone. As soon as I heard it, I was like, yo, it's actually pretty sick. She was dissing the shit out of me and the song for how long.
I like it more because of the video, because I love funny people.
From the day it came out to this day right now, 19th of May, she has been dissing me all up until this moment.
But no more, because I've seen the video, I've had a change of heart, mind. He's funny and I like him.
And old Marty the Zebra.
Yes, oh, I love Chris Rock, man.
Yeah, he's Chris cool. Rock's her favourite. Well, not a favorite, but
one of my favorites.
Yeah,
he's gotten older though, eh, from where I remember him. Boogity, yeah. Under that hair, he's grey.
Yeah, but he Chris Rock's doing Saw, the new Saw, isn't he?
Oh, really?
He's rebooting Saw.
Is that going to be like a bloody country? I'm not a country. Country comedy horror. That'd be funny.
Slow down with the country. You just want to get the music of your people back out there into the mainstream. That's all you want.
Enough of mumble rap.
Back to the old, good old whitey days. Yeah, no, that video was the shit. And it made me love the song even more.
Yeah, I like the song.
Yeah.
Because of the video. Because when I think of the song, I'm like, it was a funny video, I like it, boogie.
Does better than the Go Loco video. Go Loco.
Yeah, it's got different vibes I like. That one's more of like the hood.
Yeah, like, but I like that. I think they're comparable because they come around the same time, and they're like, one's Mexican flavor and one's country flavor.
Yeah,
which were two big song, big things at the time.
Playlist is this song and Go Local.
But the thing is, I don't listen to new songs. I don't like many of them. But this song came out and it was good, and then the other one, Go Local, came out and that was good too.
And then he was like, you should do that makeup that the girls are wearing. And I was
yeah,
like,
Chola. The Chola makeup.
I would, but like I said, it'd look weird me doing it here, rocking around. Like, they'd be like, who are you trying to impress?
Because she wore an outfit one time when I first met her, and it was like a Chola outfit. But I told her it was like a Mexican girl outfit, and she was like, really? I don't really. And I was like, nah, bro. And I'm telling her to do that outfit again with the Chola
makeup. I don't wear have that stuff anymore.
But then she might look a bit too wannabe, eh?
Yeah. I would be. I'd be like, oh, that video came out, so now she's going to try to be those.
Yeah, who's that blonde white girl rocking the Chola Steve?
Yeah. Who the fuck do you think she is?
What accent is it?
Any and all.
Yeah. Universal?
Universal, yeah. I'm here to offend nobody today. I know I'm from over here.
What the fuck is that? What was that? Alright, you whites need to slow down.
Oh. I know. Can't do accents, it's so sad. My dad can do accents really well, but I just never acquired that skill, sadly.
We saw that today.
You're welcome.
Proof. No, that was sick. I'm pretty much, I'm done with that. That video was like a 10 out of 10 for me. I enjoyed that a lot.
It was funny, I liked the video. And just the way he like went into that mine and time traveled into like this kid's backyard. Yeah.
Now why did they try to defend their house? I had the gun.
That's funny.
He had the bloody time travel.
He had a time travel.
He had a time
Maybe that's why he's so guarded, because he's seen that's quite a few just, people come through.
I was just, oh, okay. That's what I was just saying. He was trying to guard his time machine.
No, I was saying that he's, like, he's seen a lot of people come through it from all over, like, the ages.
How do you get back through it?
I don't know. Maybe.
Jump.
Maybe in the next video he's going to show us how he came through and be like a...
He'll jump through somewhere else.
Like, you know, like how that happened kind of thing. But now that would be weird, because I don't even care about that.
Did he have his money when he went through?
No, because he ran through it. I needed for Billy Ray.
And then he made his cowboy. Did he make that cowboy business?
But the thing is, he went through that time machine, and then he acquired a horse. Where did he get the horse from? Because the horse would come through after him.
Yeah,
and
well,
then Billy Ray. Then Billy Ray came through. And then I was like, what the fuck? Except no money. Because, you know, Billy Ray spent that money on that Cadillac.
Oh,
that
was a Maserati.
Maserati, Cadillac, both. I remember him wearing as a pink suit, cowboy suit.
Was that a Cadillac suit?
Yeah, you can only wear those with Cadillacs. I don't actually remember the front of it now, but I was like, oh, that's nice. And then... I think I got distracted by it.
I said Maserati as it popped up.
And Maserati.
Oh, did you?
Yeah. I'm going to laugh if it wasn't a Maserati, though.
Yeah, like shame.
Oh, well, that's me.
Cool. That's the reaction. So if there's anything else you want us to react to, pop it down below. We do have another Anita video to do as well, so that should be up as well. And also, don't forget to follow our other social media links, Half Deaf Reviews on Facebook and Instagram. I'll pop those socials down below. And yeah, thank you for watching. Thank you for all the likes and the love and the comments. And thank you to over 700 subs. Yay! It's exciting. Anything else you want to say? See you next time. Bye.